Hello. Yes, Penny Lane, vandalised and attacked. Mousy tongues, red gods, they've been at work again. The new cultural commissars in the form of Black Lives Matter have vandalised and defaced Penny Lane, the name associated with the Beatles and the song Penny Lane. Will that song be banned? They've now banned Fawlty Towers and Gone with the Wind and many others, no doubt, are on the way. And it looks like they're going to target Penny Lane. I see Big Joe Anderson's pooing his pants, isn't he? Because he knows if Penny Lane's removed, it won't just arouse local condemnation, it'll be worldwide condemnation. But the cultural commissars, Mousy Tongues, Red Guards, they won't be happy until they've destroyed all our past, our heritage, our history. So we're nothing. We're not attached to anything. We're just a nothing. And then reduce white people to craving cowards that get on your knees and beg for forgiveness over slavery. Slavery's got nothing to do with me, my father, my grandfather, and so on and so on. Yes, it was a terrible thing, and black people have had a rough time in this country. No one would say they haven't. But the answer is not for the black extremists to now do it to us, is it? Black Lives Matter. Because like I've said, and I'll keep repeating myself, they won't be happy till they've destroyed every vestige of Britishness, our culture, our heritage, everything. And like you said, to reduce us to craving cowards on our knees. Yeah, Joe Anderson and Derek Hatton and many others, Peter Hooton and Alan Gibbons, children's author, you've no doubt all gladly get down on your knees and ask for forgiveness. But I certainly don't intend to. But this is the time, lads and girls, to build the biggest movement ever to fight the cowards, the traitors, the liberals in power that are allowing this obscenity to take place. This is the time now to build the biggest movements ever and throw that lot in the Thames, right where they belong. They're people that should be thrown in the Thames and in rivers, those cowards and traitors and sellouts in Westminster. But Penny Lane, let's see what happens. Okay, thanks.